please tell more about development which we've done for our client in the United States for incoming SMS via Twilio. So everybody knows that there is a standard functionality for outgoing SMS using Twilio, but there is, unfortunately, there is no standard functionality for incoming SMS. So we've done some development for incoming SMS, and could you please tell more in technical aspects of this development?
So we have developed application that works with Bittrex 24 using REST API methods. So it will be work both with cloud and hosted version of Bittrex 24. First SMS provider that we connect to our application is Twilio. So for now it works very well. To start working, you should in settings of your number in Twilio, write down our handler in webhook fields in messaging section of your number on Twilio. After that, when you send SMS message to this number, our handler will process this message and send it to Bittrex 24, and then they will be connected to contacts or leads. If Bittrex find this phone number, for example, for now I will send SMS to this number in Twilio. This number, I sent SMS, and I got to the message in web chat. Here, SMS comes for contact and for lead, and I can go to contact and see this SMS in the timeline of this contact or in timeline of a lead with my phone number. If Bittrex don't find any entity like leads or contacts, new lead will be created in Bittrex 24 CRM.
Okay, just recap what you just said. If client send from his personal phone number SMS to Twilio, Twilio will redirect that SMS using his webhook and this address, which you put it here, to a script which we wrote it.
Yes.
And this script will handle that SMS to Bittrex. And Bittrex will find, using no phone number, a contact. If there will be no contact, it will just create a new lead for this particular SMS.
Yes.
Yeah. And that option both available for self-hosted or even for the cloud.
Yes.
And in case of self-hosted, we will do installation, for example, of Bittrex on AWS on the client server, and also we'll put our script in client server as well to let it work properly. In case of cloud, you can put that script on somewhere in your server as well, and then that script will send information or SMS itself to cloud version of Bittrex. So there will be no difference. It's just script will be stored somewhere on AWS or client server or in our server as well.